University. She is from Jonesboro, and she currently holds the title of Miss Northeast Arkansas 2020, and will be heading back to Little Rock for the third time this summer to compete for the title of Miss Arkansas. At A-State, she is the captain of the Red Wolves Dancers and a member of Alpha Gamma Delta, a Chancellor's Ambassador, a member of Campus Outreach, and she just completed her reign as Miss Arkansas State University 2019. After graduating in May, she plans to stay at A-State and obtain her Master of Business in Administration. Again, that is Miss Ellie Stafford. Our third judge is Miss Ashley Walls. She is from Brooklyn, Arkansas. She is the mother of two boys, Carson and Grady, and a little girl, Styles. She has been married to her husband, Tyler, for 11 years. Ashley grew up competing in pageants and has held many state-level titles. She has even competed at Miss Arkansas's Outstanding Teen. She is currently the Greene County Fair Pageant Director. Ashley works at NEA Baptist Hospital as an ultrasound technologist in the radiology department and is the lab adjunct at ASU for the Diagnostic Medical Sonography Program. Ashley enjoys traveling and spending time outside with her family. On the weekends, she is either at the racetrack with her boys or with her daughter competing at national pageants. Again, that is Ashley Walls. I want to say this, if I mispronounce anybody's name, I do apologize. Before we meet the 2019-2020 contestants, we would like to present the reigning 2018-2019 queens. Tiny Tot Campus Queen is Miss Hadley Watson. She is the daughter of Brayden and Lauren Watson. Hadley is in Miss Rachel's second grade class. She loves to make slime, swim in her pool, and play outside with all of her farm animals. When Hadley finishes high school, she plans to go to college to become a veterinarian, like her favorite TV vet, Dr. Pola. And that was Tiny Tot Campus Queen, Hadley Watson. Next we have the 2018-2019 reigning Little Miss Queen, Jalen Crum. Jalen is in Mrs. Dunham's fourth grade class. Jalen enjoys art, playing basketball, and watching YouTube videos. After completing her high school education, she plans to attend college to become a basketball coach. Again, that was Little Miss Queen, Jalen Crum. And now for our contestants. The first contestant for tonight, representing Mrs. Davis kindergarten class, is contestant number one, Vivian Milam. She is escorted by Jackson Perrin. Vivian is the daughter of Keith and Ashton Milam. She enjoys playing with Barbies, going to ballet class, watching TV, and doing math at school. Kylie wants to grow up Jackson is the son of Samantha Perrin and Nathan Perrin. He enjoys playing with Legos, playing basketball and baseball, doing arts and crafts, and playing with his sisters. Daxton wants to be an astronaut when he grows up. And that is contestant number one, Vivian Meyer. Contestant number two and her escort are representing Mrs. Manley's kindergarten class, and that is Madison Rose Brannon. She is the daughter of Nicole Brannon and Brad Brannon. She likes to play outside with her friends, color, paint, and loves to go to basketball games and help be the manager for the team. When Madison grows up, she wants to work at Disney World. Malachi Washington is the grandson of Steve and Leanne Rogers. He enjoys playing tag, football, and video games. His future plans at this time are to play football for the Baltimore Ravens, but if that fails, falls through, he wants to be a police officer. That is contestant number two, Madison Rose Brannon. Contestant number three is Ella Ruth Jackson. She and her escort, Lane Tacker Stallings, are representing Mrs. Hager's kindergarten class. Ella is the daughter of Courtney and Brandon Womack. She loves to dance, swim, sing, draw, play outside, and spend time with her family. Ella wants to be a veterinarian when she grows up. Lane is the son of Nathan and Crystal Stallings. He enjoys playing with his brothers, especially his baby brothers, watching YouTube and playing video games. Lane loves to play outside when the weather is nice. Lane wants to go to school to become a veterinarian after he graduates from high school. Again, that is contestant number three, Ella Ruth Jackson. Contestant number four, representing Mrs. Spencer's first grade class, is Maggie Combs and her escort, River David Holt. Maggie is the daughter of Gavin Combs and Amber Combs. She enjoys singing, dancing, and playing her ukulele. When she grows up, Maggie wants to go to school to become a veterinarian or a famous dancer. River is the son of Matt and Amber Holt. He enjoys deer hunting with his daddy, playing with his little brother Riker, and being with his family. When River grows up, he wants to become a scientist to make potions and perform experiments. And that is contestant number four, Maggie Cummings. Contestant number five is Adeline Wiggins, accompanied by her escort, Mason Wicker. They are representing Miss Kim's first grade class. Adeline is the daughter of Shane Wiggins and Stacy Frisbee. She has been doing tap and dancing for 4 years, and she likes playing basketball and cheering. Adeline enjoys making slime, YouTube videos, and being the class clown. After graduation, she wants to go to college to be a redwood and then graduate to become a first grade teacher like Miss Kim. Mason is the son of Heather Wicker and DJ Wicker. He likes to play on the iPad at school and play basketball outside. When Mason grows up, he wants to be a football player and a grown-up. Contestant number six, representing Mrs. Joni's second grade class, is Kina J. Raper. And her escort, Hudson Carter Allen Ryan. Kina is the daughter of Jordan and Jamie Raper. She likes playing with her dog, Hank, playing basketball, playing with her friends, and going to basketball games. And she loves watching makeup videos on YouTube, then practicing her skills on her mom. After she finishes high school, she wants to go to a good college and become a vet. Hudson is the son of Heavenly Lyles, Cameron Wright, and Brock Gist. He enjoys playing Fortnite online with his cousins and friends. Hudson also loves to play outside with his friends, Levi, Lane Tacker, and Ethan. He likes to play with his two cats and his new puppy. Hudson is a great brother to his two sisters and two brothers. When he grows up, he wants to be a professional gamer or explorer. NFL is also a big dream one day because Hudson loves football. And that is contestant number six, Kina J. Raper. Contestant number seven is Miss Sophia Brizolera. She and her escort, Gentry Bowling, are representing Mrs. Rachel's second grade class. Sophia is the daughter of Michael and Cinderella Brizolera. Sophia loves to read books and write short stories and plans on becoming a science teacher when she grows up. Gentry is the son of Wes and Shannon Bowling. He enjoys playing Fortnite with his pawpaw, riding his four-wheeler, going hunting with his daddy, and hanging out with his buddy Jax. Gentry wants to be an astronaut when he grows up. Well, he does as long as he gets to see his mama every day. Bye. As contestant number 7, Ms. Sophia Brizalera. Our final contestant in the Tiny Tot division is contestant number 8, representing Mrs. Amber Holt's second grade class, Andy Alexandra Hill. Andy is the daughter of Andrew and Brittany Hill. She loves to draw, color, and write short stories. Summer is her favorite time of the year because she enjoys swimming, playing outside with her sister and cousins, and loves long walks on the beach. When Andy finishes high school, she plans on joining the FBI and then joining the BAU. Her escort tonight is fellow classmate Brantley Brown. He is the son of Joseph and Kristen Halfacre and Jordan Brown. Brantley plays basketball and football, likes to ride his scooter and bike, and enjoys spending time with his family. He wants to play baseball for the St. Louis Cardinals when he grows up. And that is contestant number 8, Andy Alexander Hill. We would now ask that the Tiny Tot contestants please form a line in front of the judges. Ladies, please make a quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please make another quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please make one more quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please turn and face the judges. Thank you, ladies. You may be seated. would like to introduce to you our Little Miss contestants. Contestant number 9 is Macy Brand. Corbin Perry is escorting her tonight. They both represent Mrs. Hacker's third grade class. Macy is the daughter of Matthew and Amanda Brand. She enjoys tumbling, softball, volleyball, and eating junk food while watching Netflix. After graduation, Macy plans on attending ASU on a cheer scholarship, then owning her own dance studio for kids. Corbin is the son of Amy Carey and Adam Carey. He likes to ride his bike, enjoys drawing, playing with his friends, and spending time with his family. Corbin plans on going to college in California and becoming a biologist when he finishes high school. Contestant number 9, Macy Brand. Contestant number 10 is Layla Nicole Price. Her escort tonight is Knox Miley. They are representing Mrs. Grisham's third grade class. Layla is the daughter of Tabitha McAdams and Scott Price. She loves playing softball, basketball, and volleyball. Layla also enjoys fishing, riding her four-wheeler, going to the races, and playing with her friends. After graduating high school, Layla plans on going to college to become a vet and being successful in life. Knox is the son of Keith and Ashton Miley. He enjoys playing baseball, riding his bike, and playing games. When he grows up, Knox wants to be a police officer. Contestant number 11 is Kayla Crockett. She and her escort, Grant Peeler, represent Mr. Stagg's fourth grade class. Kyla is the daughter of Cedric Crockett and Tara McElyea. She plays on the fourth grade Lady Yellow Jackets basketball team and is an active church member and enjoys playing with her friends, painting, or any kind of artwork, and playing outside on her bike. Her future hopes are to go to college and become a basketball coach. Grant is the son of Shannon and Terry Peeler. He is a member of the Gifted and Talented program and the STAND Club. Grant enjoys playing baseball, video games, and swimming. He plans to attend college and study astronomy after high school. He hopes to land a job at NASA in the exoplanet division. Contestant number 11, Kayla Crockett. Contestant number 12 is Ava Claire Spencer. Jagger Davis is escorting her tonight. They are representing Mrs. Michelle Dunham's fourth grade class. Ava is the daughter of Dan and Christy Spencer. She enjoys playing basketball, hanging out with her friends, annoying her dog, Orion, and aggravating her brother, Cade. When Ava graduates high school, she plans to go to college and become a veterinarian and someday have three children. Jagger is the son of Clint and Tasia Davis. He plays Yellow Jacket basketball and baseball. Jagger is an avid reader and enjoys spending time with his family. He plans on attending college and studying acting and animation when he finishes high school. Contestant number 13 is Eliza Cobble. Her escort tonight is Marky Dodson. They are representing Mrs. Johnson's fifth grade class. Eliza is the daughter of Maria Cobble. She enjoys cheerleading, writing, creating design, drawing, reading, and helping others. After high school, Eliza wants to attend med school so she can help people get well. Marky is the son of Destiny Grace. He enjoys playing basketball, playing Fortnite, being on Snapchat, and making TikTok videos. When Marky graduates high school, he would like to play in the NBA for the Brooklyn Nets. Is contestant number 13, Eliza Cobble. Contestant number 14 is Allison Watson. She's representing Mrs. Richards' fifth grade class. Allison is the daughter of Brittany and Derek Watson. She is a cheerleader and a member of GT and the SDAND club. Allison likes to draw, listen to music, design things, and play with her dog, Jax. She is escorted tonight by Peyton Hartley. Contestant number 14, Allison Watson. Contestant number 15 is Ashlyn Alexis Cole. She and her escort, Braden Moore, are representing Mr. Long's sixth grade. Ashlyn is the daughter of Rodney Cole and Megan Cole. She loves playing softball and basketball for the Yellow Jackets. In her free time, Ashlyn enjoys hunting, playing guitar, drawing, fishing, riding horses, painting, but most of all, she loves talking on her phone. After graduation, she wants to be a vet or just to marry a farmer and have a couple of kids. Braden is the son of Andrew and Catherine Moore. He enjoys playing basketball, hunting, fishing, playing video games, bike riding, playing board games, singing, and playing the piano and guitar. After graduation, Braden wants to go to college to study science. Contestant number 15, Ashlyn Alexis Cole. Our final contestant in our Little Miss division is contestant number 16, Camille Criswell. Wyatt McElwain is escorting her tonight, and they are representing Mrs. Russell's sixth grade class. Camille is the daughter of Philip and Amber Criswell. She enjoys gymnastics, hanging with her friends, shopping, sleeping, and watching horror movies. When Camille finishes high school, she wants to go to college and become an elementary school teacher and coach. Wyatt is the son of Kevin McElwain and Janie McElwain. He plays basketball and enjoys hanging out and making jokes. After he graduates, Wyatt plans to attend an Ivy League college and get a degree in astrophysiology. He And that is contestant number 16, Jamila Cooper. Would the Little Miss contestants please form a line in front of the judges? Ladies, please make a quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please make another quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please make one more quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please turn and face the judges. Thank you, ladies. You may be seated. Thank you. At this time, we would like to recognize the following Tiny Tot contestants. Number 3, Ella Ruth Jackson. Also number 4, Maggie Combs. Number 6, Kenna J. Raper. Number 7, Sophia Rizalera. And number 8, Andy Alexandra Hill. Division. With the 2018-2019 Tiny Tot Queen, Hadley Watson, please come to the center of the gym. She is already almost there. Second alternate is contestant number 1, Vivian Miley. Our first alternate is contestant number 2, Madison Rose. And the 2019-2020 Tiny Tot Queen is contestant number 5, Adeline Wiggins. Second alternate is contestant number 10, Layla Nicole Price. Thank you. is contestant number 9, Macy Brand. Now the 2019-2020 Little Miss Queen is contestant number 12, Abigail Spencer. That all winners, runner-ups, and escorts please stay to have your picture made by Mr. Terry. And additionally, the winners and escorts need to stay until the very end of the program for all the queens to have a picture made together. I know that made some dads really happy. We will now take a 15-minute break so that our photographer may take pictures for our yearbook. Please stay off the gym floor at this time. In addition, all queens, escorts, runners-up need to stay for a picture with all winners following the pageant tonight. Thank you. gym floor. We know you want pictures, but we cannot have you on the gym floor.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, we ask that everyone return to your seats as we would like to get our final two divisions started. And we ask that our junior high and senior high contestants please head to the far end of the gym at this time. Again, if you will begin to take your seats, we'll be starting very, very shortly. Again, we are about to begin the final two divisions, so we ask that you now please take your seat. At this time, we would like to begin our junior and senior high portions of the 2020 Bay Campus Queen Pageant. May we present to you the reigning 2019 Junior Miss Queen, Bailey Walsh. She is the daughter of Felicia and Stephen Walsh. Bailey plays softball and basketball and enjoys spending time with her friends and boyfriend. After she graduates, she wants to go to college to be an orthodontist. And that's the reigning junior Miss Wayne, Bailey Walsh. We'd like to reintroduce to you the reigning 2019 senior Miss Wayne, Shelby Korn. She is the daughter of Terry and Jennifer Korn. Shelby enjoys making playlists, cooking, painting, and having friends visit her at her apartment. She is currently attending ASU Newport for nursing so she can become a labor and delivery nurse. She wants to eventually marry a cowboy and have a big family. Again, your reigning senior Miss Queen, Shelby Horn. Now we would like to introduce the contestants in the junior Miss Division. Representing the seventh grade is contestant number 17, Miss Emmy Alexis Hager. She is the daughter of Justin and Jessica Hager. Will Pillow is escorting her. Emmy plays basketball, enjoys hanging out with friends, shopping with her granny Lida, camping, swimming, and duck hunting with her dad. She has many options for her future, including military, trauma surgeon, professional swimmer, meteorologist, marine biologist, astronomer, or become the first woman president. Will is also in the seventh grade and the son of Chris Pillow and Cheryl Pillow. He enjoys playing basketball, fishing, hanging out with his friends, and his girlfriend. After graduation, he plans to attend Harvard University. After college, he plans to either become a professional bass fisherman or join the NBA. Contestant number 17, Miss Emmy Alexis Hager. Contestant number 18 is Madison Lawrence. She is in the seventh grade and is the daughter of Irvin and Carla Lawrence. Madison's escort tonight is Bryce Fraley. Bryce is also in the seventh grade and is the son of Brian Fraley and Shauna Walker. Madison is a level 7 gymnast at Jonesboro Gymnastics Academy, and she enjoys singing in the junior high choir. After graduation, Madison plans to become an Arkansas Razorback gymnast while studying to become a pediatric physical therapist. Bryce enjoys hunting, fishing, and hanging out with friends. His plans after graduation are to become a farmer. Contestant number 18, Madison Lawrence. Contestant number 19 is Faith Muntz. She is representing the seventh grade and is the daughter of Clyde Muntz and Miranda Muntz. Faith is being escorted tonight by fellow seventh grader Jake Thomas. She is the 2019-2020 Junior High Homecoming Queen. Faith plays on the Junior High Lady Yellow Jackets basketball team and plays softball. Her favorite pastime is talking on the phone with friends. Faith's goal is to graduate high school, attend college in Tennessee on a basketball or softball scholarship, and travel playing ball. Jake is the son of Daniel and Carrie Thomas. He likes to do schoolwork, play math games, and cook. In his free time, he enjoys hanging out with his friends and playing with his dog, Toby. His plans after graduation are to go to school to learn to cook better and then become a cop. Contestant number 20 is Gracie Gilmer. She is representing the 8th grade and is the daughter of Laurie Gilmer and Carrie Gilmer. Reed Crocker is escorting her tonight. He is in the 8th grade and is the son of Terry and Andrew Long and Greg Crocker. Gracie plays school and travel softball, and her favorite position is second base. She is also on the junior high cheer team and part of the junior high choir. Gracie enjoys making TikToks, eating anything, and drinking Dr. Pepper. After high school, she wants to attend Texas A&M to major in sports medicine. Reed plays basketball and baseball and likes to play Fortnite with the boys. His plans after graduation are to attend college and gain a FAT bank account. A fat bank account, my bad. Good job, Reed. It was a deep bowl winner, sorry. Again, that is contestant number 20, Gracie Gilmer. Contestant number 21 is Savannah Grace Oldman. She is in the 8th grade and is the daughter of Tabitha Bennett and Justin Norwood, and John and Andrea Oldman. Her escort tonight is Hayden Scott. Savannah is a member of the junior high Lady Jackets basketball and softball team. She enjoys riding four-wheelers, hunting, fishing, and frogging. Savannah also loves to watch the St. Louis Cardinals and watching Netflix and eating ice cream. After graduation, Savannah plans to attend ASU and get a nursing degree, marrying Thomas Rhett, having gorgeous babies, and traveling the world. Oh yeah, and eating lots of ice cream. Hayden is the son of Melissa Scott and Brett Scott. He is also in the 8th grade. Hayden plays on the junior high baseball team and is a part of the school recycling program. On the weekends, he likes to hang out with his friends. Hayden plans after high school to attend college and pursue a business degree and become a pharmaceutical sales rep. Again, that is contestant number 21, Savannah Grace Oldman. Contestant number 22, representing the 8th grade, is Madison Sutton. She is the daughter of Brad and Kim Sutton. Madison's activities include playing on the Lady Jackets basketball and softball team and playing on the Nemesis softball tournament team. After graduation, she plans to go to college and get a degree in education. Madison is being escorted tonight by fellow 8th grader Isaiah Weir. He is the son of Joe Ed and Denisha Weir. She enjoys going to Bay basketball games. He loves to read and write stories, play with his dog Bailey, and hang out with his friends. After graduation, he plans on attending college and majoring in English literature and minoring in creative writing. His dream is to become a famous author. Again, contestant number 22, Madison Sutton. Contestant number 23 is freshman Mallory Grace Meador. She is the daughter of Richard and Trina Meador. Evan Stotts is her escort tonight. Mallory is the co-captain of the junior high cheer team and is the 9th grade class president. In her free time, she enjoys spending tons of time with her friends and Fam Bam, especially her older sister, Kinsey. Mallory is very active in her church youth group and spends an unhealthy amount of time binge-watching The Vampire Diaries and sometimes TikTok. After graduation, she plans on attending the University of Arkansas and pursuing a PhD in psychiatry. Afterwards, she wants to continue to live in Fayetteville with the love of her life and a whole lot of dogs. Evan is the son of Robert and the late Penny Stotts. He is on the junior high basketball team. Evan likes to hang with his friends and play 2K with the boys. After graduating high school, he would like to attend college at Arkansas State University. He is unsure what he wants to do after college. Again, that is contestant number 23, Mallory Grace Meador. Contestant number 24 is Lexi Morrison. She is in the ninth grade and is the daughter of Dondra and Scotty Morrison. Fellow freshman Ducky Davis is escorting her tonight. Lexi plays softball and is a junior high cheerleader. She enjoys texting her boyfriend, playing softball, and hanging out with her best friends. After graduation, Lexi wants to play college softball for Kentucky University and work on becoming an RN. Ducky is the son of Ryan and Brittany Fletcher. He is one of the school's basketball and baseball and golf teams. After graduation, he plans attending college and working to become an architect. And that is contestant number 24, Lexi Morrison. The final contestant in the Junior Miss Division is contestant number 25, Aaliyah Jasmine Wright. She's in the ninth grade and is the daughter of Dana Campbell. Her escort tonight is John Brand. Aaliyah is currently a cheerleader on the junior high cheer team and a part of the senior high choir and theater programs. For fun, she likes to spend time with her family and friends, play with her pet rabbit, spoil her nephew, go shopping, and staying up until 5 a.m. learning TikTok dances. After graduating high school, Aaliyah wants to live with her best friend for a year and then go to college for about 4 years or so and become an interior designer. She then plans on settling down with an amazing guy and having at least 3 kids. John is a junior, and he is the son of Ronnie and Krista Brand. John attends Votech and is a member of FFA. He enjoys spending his free time with his friends. After graduation, he plans to join the Army to serve his country. Contestant number 25, Aaliyah Jasmine Wright. Would the junior Miss contestants please form a line in the front of the judges?
Yeah, Bernie! Woo, Bernie!
Go, Valerie!
Woo! Go, Valerie!
Go, Bernie!
Ladies, please make a quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please make another quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please make one more quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please turn and face the judges. Thank you, ladies. You may be seated. Now we will introduce to you the senior Miss contestants and their escorts. Contestant number 26 is sophomore Chandley Bradley. She is the daughter of Roger and Cindy Bradley and Cheryl and Chris Pillow. Her father, Roger Bradley, is escorting Chandler. She is a senior high cheerleader, a member of FCCLA, art club, and vice president of the 10th grade class. She attends Central Baptist Church. In her free time, she enjoys hanging out with her friends. She plans to become a family counselor after graduating from Georgetown University or Ole Miss. Contestant number 26, Chandler Bradley. Contestant number 27 is Madison Brand. She is a sophomore and is the daughter of Mark and Tara Brand. Madison is being escorted tonight by Hunter Turner. He is also a sophomore and is the son of Chad and Tara Turner and Amanda Oatsfall. Madison is on the senior high cheer team as a member of FFA. She enjoys reading, attending church, taking naps, hanging out with friends, and her boyfriend, Hunter. After graduation, she plans to attend college and possibly pursue a career in psychology. Hunter is on the senior high baseball team and a member of FFA. He enjoys hunting, fishing, attending church, and hanging out with his girlfriend, Madison. After graduating high school, Hunter plans to attend ASU to pursue a career as a game warden. Contestant number 27, Madison Brand. Contestant number 28 is J. Nicole Dougherty. Her father, Jeffrey Lanfair, is escorting her tonight. She is the daughter of Robin Lockett and Jeffrey Lanfair. Jade is on the senior high cheer team and loves spending time with her friends and family, watching Netflix, attending church, going shopping, and making makeup videos. After graduation, her goals are to attend dental school to become a dental hygienist or to become a cosmetologist. Jeffrey enjoys watching college football and calling the Hogs, playing golf, duck hunting, and spending time with his family. Contestant number 28, J. Nicole Dougherty. Contestant number 29 is sophomore Julie Shaylin Hutchison. She is the daughter of Victoria Chanel and Nathan Hutchison. She is being escorted tonight by Peyton Hartley. Julie enjoys attending her boyfriend's games and spending time with her two dogs, Harley and Sadie. When she is not with Peyton, she's either having a good time with friends or chilling at home with her family. Her plans after graduation are to have a house full of rescue dogs. Julie also wants to go to college to become a veterinarian or a doctor, but she is not sure which one yet. Peyton is also a junior and is the son of Thomas and Shanta Hartley. He is part of the senior high basketball, baseball, and golf teams. In his free time, he enjoys hunting, fishing, and spending time with his beautiful girlfriend, Julie. After graduation, Peyton plans to attend lineman school and hopes to become a pro angler one day. That is contestant number 29, sophomore Julie Shaylin Hutchison. Contestant number 30 is Maggie Jo Long. She is a sophomore and is the daughter of Jamie Larkin and Andrew Long. Her escort tonight is fellow sophomore Tyler Fraley. Maggie is on the senior high cheer team, enjoys spending time with family and her boyfriend Tyler, watching Netflix, going to church, and taking naps. Maggie's dream is to attend veterinary school, receive a veterinarian medicine degree, and pursue a career as a veterinarian. Tyler is the son of Brian Fraley and Shauna Walker. He plays on the senior high basketball team and enjoys going to church, hunting, fishing, and hanging out with his girlfriend, Maggie. Tyler is unsure of his after graduation plans at this time, but he does know that he wants to make money. That is contestant number 30, Maggie Jo Long. Our first junior of the night is contestant number 31, Sky Chaylin Addison. She is the daughter of Maddie Burgess and David Addison. She is being escorted tonight by her father. Sky likes to go to school every morning just to go to Votech. She enjoys talking with her friends and family, drawing, painting, writing stories, reading, talking about her Votech experiences. Sky also enjoys bothering her siblings, but don't tell her mom. Her plans after graduation include attending ASU Newport for manufacturing and getting a job. Eventually, she wants to get married, start a family, and open a teacup chihuahua farm. That is contestant number 31, Sky Addison. Contestant number 32 is Sullivan Grace Holmes. She is a junior and the daughter of the late Christy Holmes and Joey and William Holmes. Her father, William Holmes, is escorting her tonight. Sullivan enjoys hanging out with her nana, her friends, and being the manager of the Lady Jackets basketball team. After graduating, she plans to attend school to become a forensic psychologist. Contestant number 32 is Sullivan Grace Holmes. Contestant number 33 is Sandy Kochapin. She is a junior and the daughter of Patanun Gosakorn Shawachapin. She is being escorted by senior Aaron Jolly. Aaron is the son of Zachary and Candace Jolly. Sandy is on the senior high cheer team. She is an exchange student from Thailand and is on the dance, volleyball, and soccer teams there. She recently performed as a model for the 2020 March of Dimes Prom fashion show. After graduation, Sandy wants to attend college in California. Aaron is on the senior high basketball team and is president of both the National Honor Society and Student Council. He has participated in 3 musicals at Bay High School and 1 community musical. After graduation, Aaron plans to attend Ole Miss to get his Bachelor's of Science in Forensic Chemistry. That is contestant number 33, Sandy Kochapin. Contestant number 34 is junior Madeline McMillan. She is being escorted tonight by her little brother, Brandon McMillan. They are the children of Scott and Lorenda Dacus and Harry and Melissa McMillan. Madeline enjoys being captain of the senior high cheer team, president of the junior class, vice president of FFA, secretary for both the National Honor Society and Student Council and Art Club. She also enjoys spending time with family and friends, reading, hiking, and kayaking. After graduation, Madeline plans to go to Washington University in St. Louis for her undergraduate and pre-med, then going to medical school to become a physician in the field of pathology. Brandon is a sophomore. He enjoys being an active member of Bay's FFA chapter and playing on the senior high golf team. He also enjoys hanging out with his friends, taking his dog for walks, and being around family. Brandon's plans after graduation is to go to Black River Technical College to pursue his dream of becoming an EMT, and from there, going on to become a paramedic. That is contestant number 34, Madeline McMillan. First senior of the night is contestant number 35, Nicole Farrell. She is the daughter of Christina Farrell and Jonathan Farrell. She is being escorted tonight by Cody Oldman. Nicole is on the yearbook staff. In her free time, she likes to hang out with her friends and going shopping. Nicole plans to go to college after graduating this year. By the time she finishes college, she will be a nurse. She is unsure at this time which college she will attend. Cody is also a senior, and he is the son of John and Andrea Oldman, and Tabitha Bennett and Justin Norwood. He is a member of the Yellow Jacket baseball team, the secretary of FFA, and a member of FBLA. He also enjoys hanging out with his girlfriend Emma and playing PlayStation and hunting. Cody plans to attend ASU in the fall. He also plans on getting married and have lots of kids, like a lot. Test number 35, Nicole Farrell. Contestant number 36 is Natalie Fry. She is the daughter of Eric and Stephanie Fry. She is being escorted tonight by Sailor Lynn. Natalie is a member of FBLA Art Club, the National Honor Society. She likes to hang out with friends, design t-shirts, draw in Mrs. Carmer's room, and spend time with her cockatiel and parakeets. After graduating, Natalie will attend Black River Tech to be a graphic designer. Sailor is a senior and is the son of Alan and Melinda Linton. He enjoys hanging with friends, having Bible studies with Toby, working on his truck, fishing and hunting, especially duck hunting. Sailor's plans after graduation are to attend Black River Technical College to be a welder. That is contestant number 36, Natalie Fry. Contestant number 37 is Emily Hively. She is a senior and the daughter of Ashley Smith and Tony Hively. Senior Trey Norris is escorting Emily tonight. Emily is president of FFA and FCCLA. Plays softball and is the manager of the senior high cheer team. Her after-school activities include anything outside and cheering on the basketball team in the student section. Emily's plans after graduation include attending ASU Newport Jonesboro for her basics, then transferring to A-State for their amazing agriculture program. She wants to find a good job in agriculture or maybe even an internship to point her in the right direction to exactly what she wants to do. Trey is the son of Shelby Norris and Cheryl Looper. He plays on the senior high baseball team and is a member of FFA. Trey's favorite activities are duck hunting and cheering on the basketball teams as a part of the student section. After graduation, he will attend WVU, play baseball, get a degree in kinesiology, and eventually eventually play or have a career in physical therapy. That was contestant number 37, Emily Highwood. The final contestant of the night is contestant number 38, Chloe Lynn Thomas. She is representing the senior class and is the daughter of Carrie and Daniel Thomas. Junior Rodney Rogers is escorting her tonight. Chloe is the president of her senior class, is on the high school cheer team, a member of FBLA, and she is currently cast in the school's production of Guys and Dolls. In her free time, she enjoys driving around with her friends and experimenting with makeup. After graduation, she plans to double major in psychology and criminology at the University of Arkansas. She aspires to receive her doctorate and work in forensic psychology. Rodney is the son of Donnie Rogers and Cindy Mankham. He likes to perform in musicals for Bay High School and the Theater Edge. After graduation, Rodney plans to become an actor or open his own restaurant, just like Bob's Burgers. Contestant number 38, Chloe Lynn Thomas. We now ask that senior Miss contestants 26 through 31 please form a line in front of the judges. Again, 26 through 31. Ladies, please make a quarter turn to the right. Please make another quarter turn to the right. Please make one more quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please turn and face the judges. Thank you, ladies. You may be seated. Senior Miss contestants, number 32 through 38, please form a line in front of the judges. Again, 32 through 38. Ladies, please make a quarter turn to the right. Please make another quarter turn to the right. Please make one more quarter turn to the right. Turn and face the judges. you may be seated.
Thank you.
We will now announce the five semifinalists of the senior girls division. When your number is announced, please form a line in front of the judges. The semifinalist numbers are contestant number 29, contestant number 33, contestant number 30, contestant number 34, and contestant number 27. Ladies, please make a quarter turn to the right. Ladies, please make another quarter turn to the right. Please make one more quarter turn to the right. Please turn and face the judges. Thank you, ladies. You may go to the back dressing room except for the lowest number in the group. That would be number 27. The contestants will now be asked a question which has been previously chosen for tonight's pageant.
Girl, reach in and take your question. What is your favorite thing about the school you attend?
My favorite thing about Bay High School is that it's a small school and I can walk the halls without seeing a strange face, and that makes me feel safe.
What is your philosophy of life?
My philosophy of life is to take it day by day and trust in the Lord.
Contestant number 30, reach in and take your question.
give me strength, great advice, and they lead me down the right path in life, and they make me who I am. If you could change one thing about the school system, either here or in Thailand, what would it be and why? If you could change one thing about the schools, either here at Bay or in Thailand, what would it be and why? Contestant number 34, please choose your question. What are your biggest weaknesses? Explain why you feel this way. Thank you, ladies.
time, we would like to present to you the winners of the Junior Miss Division. We would ask that the 2018-2019 Junior Miss Queen Bailey Walsh please come to the center of the gym. Second alternate is contestant number 17, Emmy Alexis Hager. First alternate is contestant number 23, Mallory Grace Meager. And the 2020 Junior Miss Queen is contestant number 24, Lexi Morrison. Stacy Rush. She is the person that gets all of this together every year. So please give her a At this time, we will announce the winner of the Senior Miss Division with the 2018-2019 Senior Miss Queen, Shelby Korn. Please come to the center of the gym. Second alternate is contestant number 33, Sandy Kochapin. Try that again. You can call me Steve Harvey. All right. Let's ask our former queen to please come out, Miss Shelby Korn. Second alternate is contestant number 29, Julie Shaylin Hutchins. First alternate is contestant number 30, Maggie Jo Long. And the 2019-2020 Senior Miss Queen is contestant number 33. Congratulate all the girls and their escorts, and thank you for attending tonight's pageant. Again, pictures will be made, including we need winners from the earlier divisions to come for some pictures as well. I want to remind everyone to please